Chapter 1 of First Chronicles of the Bible, King James Version. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recording by Joy Chan. The Bible, King James Version. First Chronicles, Chapter 1. Adam, Sheth, Enosh, Kenan, Mahalalel, Jared, Henoch, Methuselah, Lamech, Noah, Shem, Ham, and Japheth, the sons of Japheth, Gomer and Magog, and Madai and Javan, and Tubal, and Meshech, and Tiras, and the sons of Gomer, Ashkenaz, and Rephath, and Togarmah, and the sons of Javan, Elisha, and Tarshish, Kittim, and Dodanim, the sons of Ham, Cush, and Mizraim, Put, and Canaan, and the sons of Cush, Seba and Havilah, and Sabta, and Rama, and Sabtaka, and the sons of Rama, Sheba and Dedan. And Cush begat Nimrod. He began to be mighty upon the earth. And Mizraim begat Ludim, and Anamim, and Lehabim, and Naphtuim, and Pathrusim, and Casluhim, of whom came the Philistines, and Kaphthorim. And Canaan begat Zidon his firstborn, and Heth, the Jebusite also, and the Amorite, and the Girgashite, and the Hivite, and the Arkite, and the Sinite, and the Arvadite, and the Zemarite, and the Hamathite, the sons of Shem, Elam, and Asher, and Arphaxad, and Lud, and Aram, and Uz, and Hul, and Gether, and Meshech,